And welcome to Casey's cooking lessons. Today I'm going to be making a novel drink, and today it's going to be called the drink is called Fruity Overload. Fruity Overload, and you're going to need three types of drinks. I will tell you about now. So first you're going to need some apple mango squash, and you're going to need some tropical juice, and you're also going to need some we don't have a lot, so that just shows you that we don't need a lot. So first you're going to get the apple mango. I'm just going to little bit in there. Oh, and you're also going to need water, which I'm just going to get from the tap. So make it so that it's up to there. Water, then you're going to get your smart fruit juice. Bit of that. You cannot see it very well, but I literally just put in an inch of that. It's a bit of that. And you want to get your tropical juice. And there. Hey, orange. It's always orange, because I use a lot of orange. So now I'm going to put these back in the fridge. Not the squash. Squash goes by the toaster. I haven't tried this before, so let's give it a try. It's very, very nice. So that was today's episode on Casey's cooking lessons. And I hope you enjoyed this. The recipe will be on Instagram later. So yeah. Bye.